Hello, this is Edwin Medikira here from Kilimall Affiliate Marketing. Today I'm going to show you how you can do Kilimall Affiliate Marketing with your cell phone, your tab, or your PC. The process will be the same in all across all the devices. So I'm going to start with the application that we'll be using. The most important app here first will be Chrome. Yeah, and again Bitly. I'll show you how you are going to use that. Let's go to Chrome directly without wasting time. Okay, when I open my browser, I'll enter to the website. Homepage of Kilimall. So kilimall.co.ke. Now, imagine everything on this website, it's under you. You assume this now, this is your website in which you're going to sell anything you want here, or everything, if you can do it. So, for example, I like selling clothes because ladies' clothes, they have highest commission. For example, I'll choose this one, which is 3,764 shillings, Kenyan shillings. And remember, sell those expensive products so that you get the highest commission. Now you can look, this clothes is so nice. I wish I could have my girlfriend so that I buy her this one, like for Easter present. Now when we are on this page, we copy the URL up there. Remember, we want to send the customer to this page where this cloth is. Now after copying it, I will go to my hub where I work, Kilimall Affiliate. If you are using Opera Mini, it's good that you will not be closing tabs to open another page. You just open all the tabs together as one. So after coming to this dashboard, I will go to promotion, then deep link generator. After coming to deep link generator, remember the link I copied earlier, I have to paste it somewhere here. So here I'll put Kilimall Kenya. This campaign will be Kilimall Kenya. Then channel will be none. I'll just leave it like that. Then here is where you paste your URL, where it's written destination URL. That's why you paste the URL from the website. Then you generate the code. After generating the code, you see down here we have a new URL with my name. So when person clicks on this link, it will take him or her directly to where that product is. But now this URL is too long. It doesn't look good to present to your customer, to your clients. What do you do? You just copy it and we shorten it. Guess what will be using to shorten this? It will be bit.ly.com. We'll be using bit.ly.com to shorten this URL. Insert as it opens. As you can see, I have 241 Kenyan shillings approved. Now, after opening Bitly, you say create. If you don't have account on bitly.com, you'll have to register for one. You sign up for one. Now, my phone is too slow. Don't worry. Just have to get it up. So paste long URL there. After pasting, you do what? You create bit.ly. Create the bit link. Now we have the short URL created already here. This is what we copy. Say copy link address. Then we go to our social media sites and share there. For example, on WhatsApp. You see, you don't need to, it's not a must that you should have a website to do yourself. With large traffic on Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, you can do all this. So, I can paste this to my friends. Check this. Amazing. Cloth. Then I will paste the link, then I share the link. Let's try and click the link to see where it will take us. So phone is too slow. Now you see, if the customer had clicked that link, it will take her directly where the cloth is, and you can be able to make the sale. You can be able to make that sale. Okay, another good thing is that once that customer has clicked that link, anything she or she buys on Kilimall, you will have to earn a commission accordingly. It is not must that you sell what the customer buys, what you just sell. You can send him here and maybe she can make another decision and buy something different. You still get commission within 30 days. You use the same method on Facebook and other sites. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice time. Wish you all the best as Kilimall affiliate marketer.